You look so happy. I need to talk to you. I need your happiness. Where are you from?
I'm from Ecuador.
I knew you were Latina. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Muy bien, amor. ¿Cómo te llamas?
¿De dónde eres?
Soy de Inglaterra.
¿Y tú cómo hablas español?
Porque sí. ¿Sabes que vivo en México? I looked at you and you were walking with the biggest smile.
No, I'm literally Russian right now.
Oh my God. Wait, this way?
That way.
Okay, let's like go like this.
I'm having my best day.
I'm gonna give you a cuddle and then I'm gonna give you my energy and you're gonna have your best day. I'm gonna take your Instagram and one day we're gonna go for a coffee. Your number?
I'm gonna book Apple because I work for Apple.
Even better.
No,
wow.
No discount. I know yes. That you're
what?
Gonna...
How not?
I'm here with the beautiful
Aline
and the amazing
Paola.
We have a little mother and daughter relationship here. Even though I'm still in disbelief that this is a mum of anyone, you look maybe 25 maximum.
I hope so.
Do you like having such a beautiful mum?
Yeah, I do.
You get the M word a lot, don't you? My beautiful mother-in-law, would you let me date your daughter?
I guess yes.
Why yes?
Because you're outgoing.
Sorry, I just had to ask the mom first, but now I'll ask you. Would you let me take you on a date?
Yeah, sure.
So how long are you here for?
We're leaving tomorrow.
I guess I'll have to come to Texas then.
Yeah.
Are you single, by the way?
Single.
So let's just forget about your daughter for a second.
I'll be quiet.
But don't tell her. I'll take her for breakfast and you for dinner. I definitely didn't just try and hit on your mom for the record. So I'm going to put my Instagram on your phone.
Yeah, I don't think about... No, not anymore.
Why?
Because you hit on my mom.
No, I didn't. Did I hit on you?
You kind of did.
It was an accident. Give me your phone. I'll put my Instagram in.
Sure.
Oh, clutched at the final moment.
Are you like a research on how to pick up girls?
I am the research on how to pick up girls.
Nice to meet you.
See you in Texas.
Bye.
And I'll see you too.
Titi me preguntó si tengo mucha novia.
Sí.
Hoy tengo una. Y mañana
otra.
You.
Me.
Mañana you.
I have boyfriend.
Hoy tengo a una. Mañana a otra. Hoy tienes una. Mañana otra.
Mañana otro novio.
Claro. Por eso, I need your Instagram.
No, for what?
You broke my heart. ¿Tienes novio? Entonces, ¿por qué quieres ir? Amor.
Inglaterra.
Bueno, toma mi Instagram y hablemos.
Sí, bueno, agregame vos porque no tengo mano.
Ay. Tus labios limpiar, ¿no?
Claro.
¿Y rica también?
No, eso no.
¿Ah, no?
Your name?
Denise.
Libia.
Best nationality of guys in the world.
Me, Argentina. Look like more beautiful guys from Argentina, but
they don't have
money because Argentina.
Australian guys, they look like they like so crazy like us, and they are beautiful. So I care about crazy. If it's super crazy, let's go.
Okay, the most attractive thing that a man can do.
Jokes.
Aye, jokes.
Drugs
and jokes. You would love Peckham.
No.
What about you?
I like a guy that swim between two beaches.
He swim between two. Okay, what about like the most attractive thing a guy physical?
Smile. To me is a smile.
Okay, the smile and
face.
That's too many things.
Body.
What about one specific thing?
Hair.
What if he has a hairy ass? It's okay?
No.
No? Okay, last question. What is your weirdest opinion?
Make a shit with my twin sister.
A
yeah, with my twin sister.
How do you make a shit together? Oh, you have two toilets like next to each other?
No, in the same. She do one, I do
in the same
other.
Toilet at the same time?
Why not? The like, other one, another. And then me, and then her, and we turn
back
the,
and forth.
Yeah. No, we are same. We are same, so I don't care. If it was with you, yes. With her.
You wouldn't take a shit with me?
No, no way.
You broke my heart. Best nationality of guys in the world?
Dominican.
No, the best in the world.
Dominican.
Huh?
Dominican. London. English.
English or Dominican?
English.
Ah, eso, eso. Where are you from?
Argentina.
I'm from Argentina as well. Me llamo Diego Maradona. But I play better.
I don't know.
No, not football. With your emotions.
Ah. Yes, I know.
No, you don't. It's a secret. You're not meant to know. Okay, what's the most attractive thing that a guy can do to you?
I like so much legs. I like.
Look at the calves, huh? Look. Look at that. Punch me again, I'll break your nose.
What?
Nothing.
No.
You like Argentinian guys?
Yes.
I'm here. Argentinian and English. I'm like Diego Simeone and David Beckham. I make the peace. England versus Argentina. We'll play a match and see who wins.
Yeah.
Okay. But again? Every time. So easy. I'm joking, you can have a hug. Again? What's your name? Where are you from?
I'm Sheila. I'm from here, from Mexico.
What's the best thing about Mexican girls?
Dancing.
Show me your best dance move.
No.
Party, 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 honey, honey, honey. Now we change it up. Daddy Yankee, come on.
Right.
Lo que pasó, pasó, entre tú y yo.
Lo que pasó, pasó, entre tú y yo.
Best nationality of guys in the world?
Israeli guys.
You thought I was Israeli. You came to me and you were like, are you Israeli? I'm not, I'm English. So you're basically saying I'm sexy as
fuck. I really like tall guys.
Am I tall? I'm tall.
Taller.
Be honest, if you didn't have a boyfriend.
I don't know. I won't say nothing.
Okay, it's a secret. Tell
me. Whisper.
Maybe. That's definitely a yes, because you've got a boyfriend. So if you didn't, it would be a yes. My last question for you is the most attractive thing a man can do.
Making you laugh.
And your message to the world.
Follow me on Instagram.
Hold on, anyway. Again, how are you getting it done so badly?
No.
We can do a hug. I love you. You're amazing. You have a great energy. Maluma, Maluma, baby.
I will be a single woman when I return to Brazil.
You're going
to
be a single woman when you go to Brazil?
Okay. If it is video of TikTok.
I will take care of you. What's your name?
Yasmin.
We can hold hands, Jasmine?
We can.
Let's hold hands. The fact that she's got a boyfriend is mad. Yasmin, where are you from?
From Brazil.
Your favorite nationality of guys in the world?
Brazilian.
Listen, baby, I'm English. So how are we going to... sort this out.
I don't know English guys.
Let me tell you a secret.
I can help you find out about English guys.
Thank you for the propose, but
I didn't propose. I'm gonna propose now, honey.
People here are gonna think you are asking me to marry.
I was asking you to marry me.
No, you are not.
You don't wanna marry me?
No. Thank you, are a handsome man, but
I know.
Both of you.
Did you prefer white guys or black guys?
I prefer black guys.
Because
no.
But from here down I'm black.
A good point, but not the most important.
What's the most important thing in a guy then?
Be funny.
Be funny and have green eyes.
You are funny.
The most important question. What's your Instagram?
Hope Yasmin Tonetti.
Okay, I put it in your phone.
Okay.
We're gonna be friends, huh?
We is now gonna be friends.
Luckily for you, I don't have a lot of followers in Brazil, so your boyfriend won't see it. Bro, how a gal with man can be acting like that is brazy.
My name is Valentina. I'm from Argentina.
See, I've heard some rumors about Argentinian women, you know.
Which rumors?
You can't commit. You love sex the same as you love water. You're like, you need it every day.
I cannot speak for all of the women of Argentina, but kind of, I think so.
I'm not complaining, right? What is the worst experience you've had in the bedroom?
In a bathroom?
Bedroom, not the bathroom.
Oh.
Bedroom.
You know, when this is not happening.
Is this your fault or his fault?
His fault. I did everything that I can.
I want you to rate me out of 10.
I'm going to say 9.
Yeah?
Yes. You're really handsome.
All right, what's your favorite feature about me?
Your eyes. You have beautiful eyes.
So would our babies.
Yes, with my skin and your eyes. Imagine that.
Are you going to take a truth or a dare?
I'm going to take dare.
Because I dare you to lick any body part on me you choose. Oh. That was terrible.
That was terrible.
So choose somewhere more sexy.
Okay, give me your finger. I'm going to have this one.
Yeah? Oh, she went for the biggest one. You can handle big portions, yeah?
My God.
The second part of the dare was to give me your phone so I can put my Instagram in.
Oh, of course.
I knew you weren't going to complain about that part. Okay, so you either give me a really big slap here or a nice big kiss here.
Okay.
So which one do you want? Oh. There was some passion in that as well. I've now felt your lips on my hand, my finger, my cheek, everywhere but my lips.
That could be later.
I have a question for you.
Sorry, I don't speak.
¿Hablas nada?
Muy poquito.
Muy poquito, so you need a teacher, right?
Yes.
I know a guy. I know a teacher. He has long curly hair, ojos verde, y él es tan tan guapo. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Penélope.
¿De dónde eres?
Argentina.
¿Cómo te llamas? Penélope.
Penélope.
Mejor, ¿no? Dale, no, mucho gusto. Me llamo Diego. ¿Qué estás haciendo aquí?
Ahora me voy a lo de una amiga, así que haciendo un poquito de tiempo.
Ah, ¿tienes amigas también? Guay, buenísimo. ¿Amigas guapas?
Amigas guapas, sí.
Pero no como vos.
¿De dónde sos?
Yo soy de Inglaterra.
De Inglaterra.
Ah, sí. We have... What does it mean?
Fly.
It means what? Fly?
Fly.
You want to fly to England?
Ojalá.
Ojalá?
I can
fly with you. Can come and see me in England.
En algún momento.
Okay, pass me your Instagram, I text you, and then you can fly to England. Bueno. You are very beautiful.
Gracias.
Hablemos. I'm here with the beautiful
Ariel.
What is the most important thing a guy does when approaching you?
I notice the way he looks at me.
Oh, like eye contact?
Yes.
Are we holding good eye contact right now?
Yes.
Do I have nice eyes?
Yes.
You have beautiful eyes as well.
Thank you.
What's like the first thing you notice about a guy's appearance?
The way he dresses and his shoes.
Don't look anywhere. Don't look down. Are my shoes clean or not? No, you look down. What's the biggest mistake guys make when approaching a girl?
Hey, do you have a boyfriend? Can I date you? Like that kind of...
So what's your best pickup line?
Hi, can I buy you a drink?
No, this is cheating. If a guy offers to buy you a drink before he even introduces himself, how do you feel about that?
I feel okay.
Because you're getting a free drink.
Yeah, but but I don't like them when they think you have to talk with them and as an obligation if they give you a drink.
But if a guy offers you a drink and you know you're not interested in him, do you not think you should be like, no, thanks,
no.
I'm all
right.
This is where she's getting her beautiful looks from. Everything is making sense to me. You don't look old enough to have a 21-year-old daughter.
I'm 46.
No, you're not. Don't lie to me.
Where are you from?
From London, Inglaterra.
Ah, okay.
You're not 46.
I'm 46.
You are 35 at the most.
Oh, thank you. From 1975.
Yeah? Are you from Mexico as well?
I'm from Argentina.
¿Qué parte?
Buenos Aires.
Yeah, I don't like Buenos Aires.
No?
But I think that's because when I was there, you weren't there. If you were there, I would have loved it.
How old are you?
How old do you think I am?
You're like less than 30.
Less than 30? So we're the same.